Lie, Lie, Lie is sponsored by...
You ever hear a story that's so unbelievable, you tell yourself, that had to be a lie? Well, that's what this show is about. Three storytellers. Can you tell who's lying? Help us find the truth on Lie, Lie, Lie.
I could offer you a beverage.
Of course, like this story.
I mean, you don't have to pay for it. Eh? I mean, if you can leave something at the door, we could get a tip or something. But I mean, you get a free one. First one is free.
You're paying me for what I'm saying.
Boss, it's a different show. You see Niall, why I didn't want to bring him on the show? I said that, you know. I said, do not bring this man on the show. But I was outvoted. I didn't really sit down there. Because I know anything you tell me is a lie.
This is a good one.
Yeah, this story, I need a drink.
I will tell people I like it, you know what I mean? That's going to be my life or my truth.
Yeah, I had the classic.
I like that classic.
Classic, man.
To all the people out there.
I want to learn how to do that?
Not on this show, we don't have the time.
Yeah. I didn't grow up with my dad, so I didn't learn.
There's certain things I could teach you, not everything I could teach you on this show. Right now, I want your story.
Right, okay. So this is a story about that time my cousin and I got into a little drama with a vagrant. You know, like a pipe boy and a squabble, a little fight with a pipe boy. So, I have a rule, $1 during the year, Christmas time, $5. Right? Like if they stop me. Like, rule, $1 during the year, Christmas time, see like next month, all now?
Right. $5.
$5.
Yeah. $5.
If a vegan stop me now, the show get $5 from double.
So they can buy a bottle of water.
They can, whatever. Or a 5-piece. Who knows what they'll buy, right? Who really knows? Like, you know what a vegan
is buying. They say in wrap up. They wrap up on this story. What Tom say season 2 coming?
Who knows what a vegan is buying the money you give them, right?
Cough. Water.
So this it was during the year, and you know this vegan saw me, and like I pull out my money, but I don't have a wallet, so my money is just be loose in my pocket.
You know? Your money tall, it's tall.
To my height, yes. So I pull out the money and a $20 shown up. I can't foreplay the vagrant and not go full way, like, you know what I mean? Like, if I show you $20, we have to go $20, you know what I mean? So he gave me $20 from me, and then, like, he was online, and everybody gave the man, like, a $5 or $10. So he really get through that night, you know what I mean?
Right.
Happy vagrant, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Making the country better.
Nothing wrong with that.
But everybody deserves happiness, man.
Of course.
You know what I mean? And except in that vagrant, because after we give him the money and say he probably scrape up about $50. Who knows that vagrant give him $50? $50 to you in a night is a hard night. $50 to a vagrant in a night.
That's a lottery.
It's a great night. Yeah. Because this vagrant gets so excited about, let me stop calling him a vagrant, I'll call him
Joe.
Karen.
Karen.
So Karen is just like, Karen is happy to have this money, right? So Karen decided, rather than seeing tanks, Karen started watching at the front of the line. I give him the 21st, so I start the madness. So he had the back of the line coming up now, I see getting mad at pumps. Just like, yo, it's vagrant laws though, like. You're not supposed to touch people, though. You know what I mean? You're not supposed to touch people.
So, like,
it's understood. You know what I mean? It's in the Piper Chronicles.
Yeah, it's like Piper laws, Piper commandments. Don't touch people.
Number one.
And that's the only rule. Do not touch people. Like, a Piper has no laws, dog. So I see Karen coming up the road. Getting everybody bumps and like everybody died in slow motion in my eyes. They're like, I can't feel it. So this old man, like, he's just like, I see to his lips, he's like, I was like, yo, like, I want to believe that Karen have enough sense not to touch me though. Because the person before me is my cousin. And my cousin is a full zesser, that, like, not no regular zesser, talking gold chain, the full works, what's up, pants, George Jordans.
I know gold by the inch business, we talking Anton Gold Rush.
Yeah, white vest, like, he on it, for real. So I just, like, it's have no way in this world Karen going to touch that man. Right? So I was like, I see if, like, we're going to touch me, like, he right there, like, psh. Now he got job, he's a favorite repellent now, like, you know. So, coming up the road, this man decides to rub my cousin belly. Everybody get a bunks, right? Everybody get a dab. He passed on my cousin and did this. Tango. I was like, yo, if he rub his belly, like, he going and kiss me though. Like, he going and kiss me, right? So, like, my cousin get like a stain on his white vest immediately. I was just like, bro, well, you dead now? He come by me, he reach up by me, now, and I kind of back and back now, but like, it's a tight space. I'm just like, this man better not touch me. Like, everything that's happening so quick, but like, the words coming on so like, I like, bro, don't touch me. And this man,
so at this point, nobody's saying get out the line or
everybody is a vagrant. It's a vagrant. Who doesn't stand up to vagrants?
No, but so, you know, just let me stay and see if he give me a rub belly, Robert, or no, touch Robert, my head.
If a vagrant walk in here now, I say he's the host of the show. He's the host of the show. Right, yeah. So boom, you reach by me now. This vagrant, I just feel something touching my neck though. Like,
what?
Like something wet. It starts from here, like
ladies and gentlemen, it's a lie. Like,
it starts from here, bro. Like, yeah. Here. Like, I feel like if I had a piercing immediately, I was like, yo, my ear is bone out. That's not the way I hear it. So, come here, and you just went from here, go straight down. With my hand.
Did man lick you?
He didn't lick me. I was wet and just touched it from here. Yeah, right here, this spot right here.
From your nape.
Yeah, my nape, that's the name of it?
Yeah, you're right.
No,
from the earlobe. From the earlobe,
yeah. Earlobe straight down, going down like this. I wear in a short sleeve. So, like, I'm not protected here, but I'm protected here.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So, like, if he had stopped here,
yeah.
I'd be like, yo, psh, God bless me. He didn't stop here. He was like, screw rubbers, we going raw. He just, from here, straight down to here, I just, he come in, he locked my hand. He locked my hand, so now my cousin is just.
No, you're swinging hands.
Yeah, like he locked, and because he's stronger than me, it looked like if I was real tangled face and I put away like, yeah. So now we start being like, I just like, yo, I can't believe a vagrant just molested me, like on my hands, you know what I mean? So it's like, we're gonna fight this man.
After,
so imagine that I pay for this.
Last year, we couldn't celebrate Christmas as we wanted to, so for this year, we had everything planned. 100,000 watts of lights, 10-foot tall tree, the best table ever, custom t-shirts, live shows, DJ, and we also had Uncle Marlon, who forgot the KFC buckets in the car with the keys inside.
Step back!
This Christmas is to be enjoyed no matter what. Let's savor this Christmas.
Bye.
friend of the show.
Friend of the show. Jamie, we're happy to have you. Can we offer you something to drink?
I'm gonna take a Malta.
Oh.
You check in to make sure your nose ring's still in?
Girl, the thing be misbehaving.
Don't go wild now. Cheers.
Cheers, cheers, cheers. Malta to the world, you know. I don't represent Malta.
I just know. She's gonna make this extremely
You don't know, because this is not Penny here. This is Jamie.
Right. Correct. There's Penny Pincher up in here.
Penny Pincher, what song say? But actually, Jamie Simmons, Jamie Artist.
You know?
The actress.
Jamie, but me and you good. Come now.
Yeah?
Is that a lie or the truth? Just.
Let me tell the story first.
Tell the story.
So.
But don't be so convincing that I can't, you know, have a good track record. Just.
Nah, I'll be myself. Right.
Jamie Simmons.
I ain't akin. So, the story starts off by me getting ready to go on a date with. Okay, I ain't calling names, right?
Makeup one.
It's a soca artist, right? I can't. Oh, it's a soca artist.
It's a soca artist.
Yeah, because you know your girl all day.
No, what Robert?
let me get along with the story.
Let's call him Billy.
So, Billy the kid.
Billy. Yeah. Let me go with Billy.
Right.
So I was getting ready to go on a date, and my friend from long time, he called me and he was like, Jimmy, how you going, girl? I said, hi there. You know what I mean? See you. He said, well, girl, I ain't talking to you that much. We can have a girl. I said, okay. He said, but we break up, so come and check me now. I said, you know what? I need to kill some time, so why not? He living nearby, so I went by the man. We lime, and I said, I have a date just now, and so what we going to do? He said, I know we go lime, or probably go and get some food, or go order. I said, I don't see now.
As you say, food.
Well, they're full, you know.
When you're done with the story.
I'm going to eat after.
She going on a date before a date?
Yeah, no.
After the man end his date? No?
No. My friend, he break up with his girl, so he free to line with me now.
Right. I'm getting confused. I'm watching Sophie. Is this
not Billy? This is an ex-friend?
No.
So you had to give
Billy,
people names.
I ain't, all right. Billy.
So done.
Done.
Your friend Don call you.
Don call me. And I tell Don I'm going on a date with Billy.
Right.
So I have some time to kill. So I go on by Don and be like me, whatever. Boops. I hear a knock on the door. He peep. He come by me and he said, Jamie, oh gosh, girl. She outside. I'm trying to make it work. Just go and hide now, please. Go and hide.
My man tried what?
Yeah.
This is Don. This is you in Don house.
Yeah.
And
Don expects you to what?
Don asked me to go and hide. So I was like, I said, no, I don't, no, he's a big man. No, what, you want me to hide? No, they're not trapped in the closet.
Jamie realizes Netflix and chile, yeah, she didn't get invited for it.
a little ignorant sometimes. That's a naive. But I don't know.
Anyway. So you're hiding under the bed?
She didn't hide.
No, I'm going to tell you where I went. So after
Robert,
he persuaded me 10,000 times. He persuaded me 10,000 times. I said, you know what, they're my brethren. I go look off him.
No.
He said, come in the bedroom. I said, where you want me to hide? He said, nah, the closet too obvious. Go down in this cupboard here.
No.
The cupboard small, so. It's small, so. So I am inside there. Forgetting numb as hell. Numb. And says, come inside. I bring some food for you. He said, but where is this? How you come out of the blue soap? Where is that one? She said, inside here smelling sweet, boy. You have a new air freshener. I said, this girl know. She know.
Talk back.
She know. She gone and use the toilet. Then she said, why you running, man? He said, come now, girl, I'll go in and get some food. She said, why you running, man? I said, yeah, why you running, she? Can you making it out? You're making it out. She said, sit down with me now. She started touching him up and tried to, you know what I mean?
Talk back.
She instigated.
Okay.
She tried to, you know.
She tried to jam.
Because she know it have a girl inside there. Right. She want to show up herself and say, right. Lord, don't jam while it is inside here.
Keep show.
Trapped in keep the show. Cupboard.
So he rail deny her. Cupboard. Trying to hurry up. He rail deny her. And then she was like, why you getting on so? Normally you done tear off my. He said nothing.
Scenes done happening.
Sis, get up one time. She said, somebody inside here. Open the closet. I say, hey, Lord, Father, Jesus Christ. I am not going to get caught in this kind of situation. I too nice for this.
Your foot done dead already.
It done dead.
You can't run. You know what I mean?
It done dead. It dead. So
you
I
have
say,
a date? You have a date to go to?
She is dressed up. Wow.
So no, I still have an hour until Billy meet, man. So I am sitting here, I say, nah, it's better I come out before she catch me. So
logic. Take in front.
Yeah. So before she reach the closet, the cupboard, he come in front of she, I say, nah. Man, I push it out so. And as I stand up, my foot just went so. And I walk in on a stump.
What?
I say, Lord, I'm not going and get a cocktail with a numb foot.
And you dress up.
And I dress up. So she said, Where's this? Real rating up. Where's this? I know you had somebody here. So I said, sis, listen to me now. Listen to me. Check me being peacemaker. Listen to me now. I know your man, you know. But they my brethren, I trying to look off him. I know I should not be hiding like this. Because I's a big man. But I'm looking off him.
And you're coming out the closet.
She done call she friend. Come inside, it's a girl inside here, come inside. So the friend come. Where's this? Now mind you, them watch me come inside the building, eh?
Oh, they saw you going. Okay.
So all this is theatrics right about now. Mm-hmm. She said, what are you doing here? Yeah, but where you was hiding for? I said, hey, listen to me now.
I have a date, you should have
exactly.
All kind of thing.
I say, yo, I have a date and I look quite looking. I ain't come here for your man, no.
You come to get
nice
a woman?
For this. I said, too nice for this. And I hit him with one hard slap. But,
which,
same speed.
Which larger blessing?
That's my favorite part of the story so far.
You don't have us, you know?
Yeah, but,
So you get burners, so you pick up our burners.
Yeah, but same speed. She hit me now, but. And the next year.
So now your foot? And so from head to toe.
Yeah.
Right.
So, I get a cutie. That understatement. I get bruised up. I get mash up.
Chocolate digestive. Better because it's both.
Only $2.
What a good time to start back.
Did you see everybody?
Yes.
Are you back?
Same.
Been so long.
So actually you have a couple stories in your time.
You're gonna get real personal.
And chew it.
My Devon biscuit also, then. I met a young lady on the boat going to Tobago for Great Fair Weekend. On the Panorama, for those who know.
Big boat!
Right? During that weekend, we got to know each other. So, a random Friday night, they go down in the base. Base is the place on a Friday night thing. I was on the committee. Big up Niall and the whole team, everybody. What people don't know about the base that time is that when you're in the DJ booth, especially having a real good set, people are bringing drinks to you. Kelly is seeing this. And you know,
in the interaction between male and female, you just get a vibe without saying words. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Kelly's like, kind of hinted at me, you're taking a little too long, boy. You need to come off the set, you know what I mean? And come and spend some time with me, whatever. So I was like, I would. And she, being the forward female that she was like, you want to go and relax, get some air, get to the car, things start happening, whatnot.
Front seat, back seat?
Nah, front seat.
Okay. All right.
Extended back, because it was that kind of zone where she was like, he not going to tell me no, this happening now. I want to do this now. Right. And she knew I'm not good and say no. Nah. Like, I'm studying the people passing, might see us, whatever, but some of my senses on all. Nah. In the midst of our interaction, I heard, shh! So I stopped. And I was like, yo, what's that noise?
Your senses heightened.
And I was like, maybe she was drinking too, and maybe because of the interaction and the physical motion, she maybe peed herself. I didn't feel myself pee.
Well, that's a fetish.
Stop it, sir. Right? So I was like, okay, cool. But then again, heightened senses, and I'm smelling pee, but feeling this wet now. And then she started to feel it too, and she was like, oh, what is that? I was like, what is that? That's not from you. Then I looked down. She moved back to slide over to the passenger seat. And there's nothing but red.
Whoa, somebody gets shot.
Red. See blood. And I get weak. Real weak, bro. It's like a super duper panic.
Okay, so she got her period.
Wait. And I was like, wait a minute. Did this girl just damage me? Bro, it's an entire intensive care unit in the car.
Triage.
Light on. House light, front light, thing, bro. I was not circumcised. I got circumcised that night.
Oh.
On spot.
Damn.
Horse pain, thing, and apparently I am a bleeder. And this is also not our car. So now, even being out and more concerned for myself and my well-being and health and whatever, I'm saying, oh no, how do we cover this up? Thing, who had to go and get water or napkins or whatever, because she thing too, if they had no wipes in the car or whatever. And we went from, am I okay, to how are we cleaning up this mess? Because it was all the floor mats. His seat and his M seat is 1998. So, you know, leather. So, just wipe now. It's a upholstery. So, it's soaked in now, bro. And all while I'm still talking, I'm pumping blood and panicking. So, bro, I am bleeding.
I wish I could win something amazing for Christmas.
Who's that?
Fear not, my lady, for I am the Red Knight, and I have the value you seek.
Again? Slow your roll, Prince Tucci. I ain't wasting my time.
She don't be, man.
Hey, Princess, stop wishing and win it with me mobile. Yeah? Come now, girl. Trunk, come now, girl. There we go.
Watch it, take it.
Wait for me, come and wait for me.
Ugh, no.
Don't wish it, win it with B-Mobile. Top up, buy a prepaid plan, switch, sign up, pay your bill, take a bundle to win over 1 million in prizes. Don't wish it, win it with B-Mobile.
Everyone chocolate digestive. Rich chocolate with cookie crunch need. Everyone chocolate digestive. Taste the cookie with chocolate sweetness.
Cookie beats chocolate in Devon Chocolate Digestive. Better because it's both.
Only $2.
Everything except the fight. But my cousin really wanted to fight him, and I had to convince him why
I was saying man forming known as my cousin.
Yeah, like I girl. So I girl really wanted to find you one.
So your cousin really get a belly rub?
Yeah, belly rub. I call my grandmother immediately. I said, yo, your grandson is a piper now. She's like, what are you talking about? I was like, yo, I'm your grandson.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So, is that a lie?
Damn it! What you? No. You think I'm just sitting in this chair for so?
But it has some truth it, eh? It has some truth it. I was in a cup, but I didn't. But I didn't get a cocktail, mm-hmm. And I wasn't going on a date with a soca artist.
After. Lie.
I would have heard that story if that actually happened. Only a few.
Nobody was not wrong.
I stick it to the man, though.
I
just
think that
has to be true.
Archie. I believe you.
Story is true.
I mean, I don't want to stop. Lie.
Who was telling the truth? Who's telling a lie? Well, join us again next week for more great storytellers. And remember, hurt me with the truth, but never comfort me with a lie.
Sponsored by...